Zombie apocalypse.
Chris Redfield, the expert on the living dead, the big hero. Bet you killed a lot, huh? So, Mr. Expert, any advice on dealing with them?
Yeah. You got friends?
Sure, I got friends.
Family?
Yeah, got a wife, my folks, a little sister.
There's corporations out there creating viruses, turning people into bioweapons. People like you and me, your friends, family. There'll come a day you'll be faced with a decision. Kill them or be killed. Doesn't sound very heroic, does it?
Sorry.
We're approaching the target, so let's go over everything one more time so there's no mistakes. The target is Glenn Arias. He's wanted internationally for weapons trafficking. And we're not talking about M16s and IEDs here. We're talking cutting-edge shit. He likes doing business anywhere there's a major conflict. Intel says that Arias is now in possession of a BOW, aka bio-organic weapon. That's why the BSA is here. They know how to handle those things.
One of our undercover agents, Kathy White, went missing a couple weeks ago along with her son, Zach. We have two objectives today. Find them and grab Glenn Arias.
They locked me up and took my soul.